thousand years ago. To conquer their fears, they created legends and stories about the killer whale as a friend and brother. One of the oldest legends is that of a young boy, Hansakami, who was cast out to sea and left to die by his jealous brothers. The story says that the boy carved the first killer whale in the old sea and brought him to life. The creature took revenge on the evil brothers. And then with Hansakami riding on his back, he returned to the boy in his village. Just a story? Perhaps. But through the earliest legends of the past, the realities of today, people have shared deep thoughts of a relationship in these wonderful animals and the dream of swimming with the waves.